coming up next. The boys check out a brand new podcast. Mr. Strow guest stars.
Hang on to them hats and glasses, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Coming up next on Disney Channel.
For March 9th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1984, Touchstone Pictures,
part of the Disney family,
releases its first film, Splash, directed by Ron Howard and starring Tom Hanks.
All my life, I've been waiting for someone, and when I find her, she's a fish.
Daryl Hannah.
Hello, Alan. How was your day? Thank you for letting me use your television. It was very educational.
And John Candy.
Nobody said love's perfect.
A young boy, saved from drowning by a beautiful mermaid, falls in love with her 20 years later when she returns to seek him out. In a scene from Splash, Madison, played by Hannah, is at Bloomingdale's electrical department when she passes television sets playing Disney's 1954 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
No.